Some of us now are enjoying the greatest blessings of our life. But there are some people who things may not be going so well with. So turn to somebody and just say to them, pray for me while time is going well with you. Pray for me that the Lord will carry me through. Oh, yeah. Come on, let's sing it. It simply goes, pray for me while time's going well with you. Pray for me that the Lord will carry me through. Pray for me that the will of the Lord be done. Pray. Shake hands with one another and tell them, time's going well with you. Pray for me that the Lord will carry me through. Pray for me that the will of the Lord be done.
What else can happen?
DJ WS Radio.
I've been in a storm. Too long. Love too long. I've been in the storm too long. Love too long. Have a little more time. I need a little more time to pray. I've been in the storm.
TJWS Radio Network, featuring Jimmy Drop D. Williams and the Jimmy Williams Show.
News on the music, get down. TJWS Radio, always the best in town. Keep on listening.
The best in news, talk, and music. Only on TJWS Radio.
News, talk, and music, get down. TJWS Radio, always the best in town.
I wanna go higher, 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 higher. that you want to go higher, higher in him.
I said he saw the best in me when everyone else around me could only see the worst in me. I wish I had a witness tonight. All I need is one. Hey,
he saw the best in me
when everyone else around me. Yeah.
Everyone else. Oh.
Could only see
the worst in me.
Does anybody have that testimony? When fuck walked you off, said you would never make it, what did he see?
He saw the best in me.
When everyone else around me asked, oh.
When everyone else around
could only
see the worst in me.
Can I tell y'all one more thing? I just need to tell you one more thing. Listen to this. See, he's mine, and I am his. It doesn't matter what I did. He only sees me for who I am. Does anybody know that tonight? Oh, see, he is mine, and I am his. Said it doesn't matter what I did. See, he only sees me for who I am.
Help me sing it.
The girl
said that he is
mine. He's mine.
I'm his.
I'm
his. Said it doesn't matter what
doesn't
I did.
Matter what I did.
He only sees me for who I am.
He only sees me
yeah.
for who I am.
Yeah. Tonight. Can I ask y'all one question? The question is simply this. What did he see?
He saw the best.
I can't get no help up in here. Because there are some folk in here that people have wrote you off. Said you would never amount to anything. Said that you would never end up being anywhere. But Myron, tell him one more time. What did he see?
He saw the best.
When mama said you would never be nothing. When aunties and uncles said that you'd never amount to anything. When daddy didn't come home anymore. He didn't look at you and say that you weren't going to make it. God looked at you and what did he see? What did he see?
He saw the best. The best.
What did he see?
The best.
I said, what did he see?
The best.
I said, what did he see?
for me one day. I believe. Step.
I made a step.
I kept on walking.
I made a step.
But I made my step.
I made a step.
You ought to make your step.
I made a step.
Make it in the master's name.
I made a step.
Don't you wait on tomorrow.
I made a step.
Tomorrow might be too late.
I made a step.
Don't you know tomorrow rain?
I made a step.
Don't you know tomorrow rain?
I made a step.
Might be your rest and play.
I made a step.
You ought to make your step.
I made a step.
To make your step,
I made step.
Somebody made that step.
I made step.
A long time ago.
I made step.
Never will forget that.
I step.
When I made my Holy Ghost step,
I made step.
I made my Holy Ghost step.
I made step.
Every one Thursday night,
I make step.
Every one Thursday night,
I make step.
I walked on down the aisle.
I make step.
I walked on down the aisle.
I make step.
You gave the preacher my hand.
I make step.
You gave my heart to Jesus.
I step.
First I didn't want to go. I looked over in the corner. Blind woman looking at me. Said, walk on down the aisle. Said,
walk,
come on,
make a step,
come on, somebody, come on, gotta make it right now. Can I get a witness? Can I get a witness? Can I get a Holy Ghost witness? Can I get one witness? Come on, help me praise him. Anybody got the Holy Ghost? You think anybody got that power? You think anybody got that power? I'm talking about the Holy Ghost. You to make you sound right. You to make you play right. You to make you sing right. It ain't nothing but the Holy Ghost. It ain't nothing but the Holy Ghost. I made it my step. I had to walk on it. I had to talk about it. I had to sing about it. I had to shout about it. I had to pray about it. I had to shout about it. Tell the world all about it. Did he even make it up to me? Did Jesus make it up to me? He made me what I am. And I'm nothing but the child of God. I'm gonna go in for Jesus' name. I must be about Jesus. I must pray about Jesus. I must shout about Jesus. I must talk about Jesus. The preacher must preach about Jesus. The teacher must teach about Jesus. The deacon must pray about Jesus. Tell the world all about it. Tell the world all about it. It ain't nothing but the Holy Ghost. It ain't nothing but the Holy Ghost. Hey! Ah! Hey! Somebody. Ah! 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 Yeah!
Ah! Yeah, Lord. Yeah. Give it up for the world's greatest lead singer, my our lead singer, Mr. Joe Lagan. Give it up.
God bless you.
We love him. The legendary. Richard Wallace. Give it up for Richard. Original Mighty Clouds of Joy. Ron Staples. One of the new breeds of the clouds. Beautiful lead singer. Johnny V. Yours truly, Mike Cook.
Mr. Mike Cook.
Give it up, God bless you.
We love you.
Mike Cook.
Thank you. We love you.
God bless
you.
God bless you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Cause I feel something moving.
Can't hardly wait. I know he's coming for me one day. I believe.
Woo! Woo! Come on!
Everybody!
Anybody got that power?
And I'm talking about the Holy Ghost. You to make you make you sound right. You to make you make you play right. You to make you make you feel right. It ain't nothing but the Holy Ghost. It ain't nothing but the Holy Ghost. I made it my stuff. I had to walk on it. I had to talk about it. I had to sing about it. I had to shout about it. I had to pray about it. I had to shout about it. Tell the world all about it. I did even praise it to me. I did Jesus raise up to me. He made me what I am. And I'm nothing but the child of God. I'm gonna go in for Jesus' name. I must be about Jesus. I must pray about Jesus. I must shout about Jesus. I must talk about Jesus. The preacher must preach about Jesus. The teacher must teach about Jesus. The deacon must pray about Jesus. Tell the world all about him. Tell the world all about him. It ain't nothing but the Holy Ghost. It ain't nothing but the Holy Ghost. Hey! Ah! Hey, somebody. Somebody. Ah! Wow! 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 Yes! Wow! Yeah, Lord. Yeah. Give it up for the world's greatest lead singer, my our lead singer, Mr. Joe Lagan. Give it up.
God bless you.
We love him. The legendary. Richard Wallace. Give it up for Richard. Original Mighty Clouds of Joy. Ron Staples. One of the new breeds of the clouds. Beautiful lead singer. Johnny V. Yours truly, Mike Cook. Good.
Mr. Mike Cook.
Give it up
God bless
Mike.
You. We
let's
love you.
Mike Cook.
Thank you. We love you.
We
God
love
bless you.
You. God bless you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Bless you. Cause I feel something moving.
Never would have made it. Never could have made it without you. I would have lost it all. But now I see how you were there for me. And I can say, never would have made it. Never could have made it without you. I would have lost it all. But now I see how you were there for me. And I can say I'm stronger, I'm wiser, I'm better, much better. When I look back over all you brought me through, I can see that you were the one I held on to. And I never,
never would have made it.
Oh, I never could have made it.
Never could have made it without you.
Hey, I would have lost it all. Oh, but now I see how you were Somebody just need to testify to somebody next to him. Tell him, I'm stronger, I'm wiser, I'm better, much better. I made it. Is there anybody in this house other than me that can declare you made it? Tell your neighbor, never would have made it. Tell him, never could have made it.
Never could have made it.
Oh my God. your bills are due. Your child is giving you problems, and your health is failing too.
Why don't you? Why don't you?
The weight of the world is pressing you down. And when you need a friend, no one can be found. But I know someone who really cares. Whatever your situation, he will answer prayer.
An issue of blood. My Bible said it was 12 long years. But you know what happened? She heard about Jesus was passing through. You know what she did? She pressed her way through the crowd. You know what she said? If I could touch I'll be made whole. Can I just kind of minister to y'all a little bit?
Jesus will fix it.
How many had problems and you tried to fix it, but all you did was just mess it up? I stopped in Nashville to tell you, give it to Jesus. Somebody hear that problem tonight? You can't fix it. I don't know everybody's name here tonight, but I know a few things.
Jesus,
oh, Lord. Somebody got high blood pressure. You can't fix it. Somebody might have a bad heart here tonight. You can't fix it. Somebody might have diabetes tonight. Give it to Jesus. He'll fix it. Give it to Jesus, give it to Jesus, give it to Jesus. He will. Somebody said, Jonathan, how do you know he'll fix it? He fixed something for me. People called all over the world and said, Jonathan, he ain't gonna make it. Jesus, 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 Jesus. You ought to give it to him tonight. I want to see somebody's hand and know he'll fix it. Let me see it just wave your hand. Oh! Give it to him, give it to him. Give it to Jesus, give it to Jesus. He'll fix it. Oh, he did it for me. Yes, he did. They wrote me off. So that little boy from California, he ain't gonna last long. He sang too hard. But Nashville, yeah, I am a man. 35 years later, I'm holding on. How many know I'm holding on? I'm holding on. I'm holding on. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Oh. Jesus, 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 Jesus,
Jesus,
will.
No doubt in my mind.
Oh, yeah. I feel good. I feel good. Where's Reverend Dale Pettis? Where you at, Reverend? Come on up. Jesus. We're going to have prayer. How about a hand for Reverend Pettis? Y'all give it up.
Tonight, everybody's standing. And just kind of hold a hand with somebody. Father, tonight, first of all, we want to tell you thank you. Thank you tonight because we're able to stand on our own legs. Thank you tonight because we can see with our own eyes and we can hear with our own ears. Thank you because we're still able to breathe in and breathe out. Lord, we come tonight. Somebody ought to just help me tell him, thank you, Lord. Thank you because we can look back over our life and count the mountains that you pulled us over. And we can count the valleys that you brought us over. But Lord, somebody here tonight brought some situations in this building. Somebody tonight brought a heartache in this building. Somebody tonight brought bad children in this building. Somebody came tonight because they're waiting on you to bless tonight. Lord, we come asking you to bless us tonight. One thing about it, we know you're able to do it. Second thing about you, we know that you will do it. And thirdly, we're standing here because you've already done. Thank you, sir.
Has your home or property been damaged by any of the recent storms, such as water damage or damage from lightning? Then you may need a lawyer. Has your home been damaged due to an accident where items were dropped, crack your tile floor, or cause other damage to your tile flooring? Then you may need a lawyer. Has your business been burglarized and the insurance company refused to pay to replace the stolen items or otherwise deny your claim? You may need a lawyer. Has your insurance company denied your long or short-term disability claim? You may need a lawyer. Has your home been damaged due to sinkhole activity, or has your home been damaged due to a fire or smoke loss? Has the insurance company denied your claim or offered an amount insufficient to make the necessary repairs? You may need a lawyer. If you need a lawyer, call Anthony Smith Law at 1-866-520-4529. At Anthony Smith Law, they represent clients who have disputes with their own insurance company. If your insurance company denies your claim, call Anthony Smith Law. Their consultation is free, and they never get paid unless you do. Remember, call 1-866-520-4529 to discuss your insurance rights. Anthony Smith Law offices, located in Orlando.
What's up, Orlando? This is Miss Sassy D, and you're listening to the Jimmy Williams Show, WDRLPDE 4445. Car accident? Remember, after 911, call 411, 1-800-411-PAIN.
The Jimmy Williams is always the best in town.
Yeah, what's up, Orlando? Old Town. What's going on, baby? This is Jimmy Drop D. Williams. That's right, the Jimmy Williams Show. What's up, Orlando? What a garden. Our Popka, St. Cloud, Assembly. You heard? Let me talk to you for a minute. Malibu, Ivy Lane, Livingston Street, Palmo. You heard me? Mike Ball. What's going on out there, baby? This is how we're doing it at the Jimmy Williams Show. Every Saturday, every Friday, every Monday, every Tuesday, every Wednesday, every Thursday, it's just be going down, baby.
Car stereo, car security, custom installation, auto detailing, neon ground glow, custom speakers, computer design systems, auto accessories, auto sound factory, 1234 29th Street, Orlando, Florida, 32805. Hit them up at 407-246-0585. That's Auto Sound Factory. Hit them up, yeah.
This is Christopher Walker, author of the book Lemons to Lemonade, Overcoming Your Past and Winning in the Now. You're listening to the Gospel Explosion Hour with Jimmy Williams.
Empire Graphics and Printing, the number one graphics and printing company in Florida. Club flyers, mixtape covers, posters, they do it all. Reach them at 407-404-0509.
Hollywood Beauty Academy. Invest in your future. Start a profitable career in the beauty field. For a low tuition, you can become a nail tech, a skincare technician, a cosmetologist, or makeup artist, or learn eyelash and extension. Earn good money. The tuition is affordable for everyone. We can install payments to fit your budget and flexible schedules to fit your own schedule. Call us at 407-292-6727 or come in and visit us at 6112 Silver Star Road, Orlando, Florida, 32808. We are open from Monday through Friday, 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Hollywood Beauty Academy. Invest in your future.
This is Sanjay, and you can hear my music on TJWS Radio Gospel Explosion Hour.
TJWS Radio Network, featuring Jimmy Drop D. Williams and the Jimmy Williams Show.
News, talk, and music, get down. TJWS Radio, always the best in town.
You keep on listening, keep on listening. Got to keep on listening, keep on listening.
The best in news, talk, and music, only on TJWS Radio.
News, talk, and music, get down. TJWS Radio, always the best in town.
I met God one morning. My soul feeling sad, my heart was heavy laden. I had a bow down here. Oh, but he lifted. He lifted my burden. Right now, my soul is glad. I know that all things are possible if you only believe. Believe whatever you're going through. If you only
only believe. Somebody that entered this building today lost in sin, you don't have to be a sinner not 1 minute longer. Right now, all you've got to do is to believe the Lord Jesus, confess Him as your Savior, and right now your life will turn around. Thank you, Jesus. It's as simple as believing and confessing the Lordship of Jesus Christ. This is a great day, the day after our nation's independence celebration. The Son of God is here to set you free. Free from sin, free from habits. Get up from wherever you are, balcony, west wing, or wherever. Get up and come now. This is your hour. You need to come down the nearest aisle now saying, I believe God. I'm tired of being deceived by the devil's lies. From this moment forward, I set my sail in the direction of Jesus Christ, and I believe God. If there's a sinner in the building that's ready to give the Lord your life, come now. If there's a backslider that once knew the fellowship of walking with Jesus, but you strayed away and you're ready to come back to the Lord today, get up and come now. You who've been putting off making this your church home, and you know this is where God wants you to be, the door is open. It's your time to come right now. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Believe. Only believe. Only believe. Oh, thank you, Lord. Only believe. All things are possible. Oh, hallelujah.
Has your home or property been damaged by any of the recent storms, such as water damage or damage from lightning? Then you may need a lawyer. Has your home been damaged due to an accident where items were dropped, cracked your tile floor, or caused other damage to your tile flooring? Then you may need a lawyer. Has your business been burglarized and the insurance company refused to pay to replace the stolen items or otherwise deny your claim? You may need a lawyer. Has your insurance company denied your long or short-term disability claim? You may need a lawyer. Has your home been damaged due to sinkhole activity, or has your home been damaged due to a fire or smoke loss? Has the insurance company denied your claim or offered an amount insufficient to make the necessary repairs? You may need a lawyer. If you need a lawyer, call Anthony Smith Law at 1-866-520-4529. At Anthony Smith Law, they represent clients who have disputes with their own insurance company. If your insurance company denies your claim, call Anthony Smith Law. Their consultation is free, and they never get paid unless you do. Remember, call 1-866-520-4529 to discuss your insurance rights. Anthony Smith Law offices, located in Orlando.
Hollywood Beauty Academy. Invest in your future. Start a profitable career in the beauty field. For a low tuition, you can become a nail tech, a skincare technician, a cosmetologist, or makeup artist, or learn eyelash and extension. Earn good money. The tuition is affordable for everyone. We can install payments to fit your budget and flexible schedules to fit your own schedule. Call us at 407-292-6727 or come in and visit us at 6112 Silver Star Road, Orlando, Florida, 32808. We are open from Monday through Friday, 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Hollywood Beauty Academy. Invest in your future. Yeah, yeah. What's up, Orlando? Old Town. What's going on, baby? This is Jimmy Drop D. Williams. That's right, the Jimmy Williams Show. What's up, Orlando? What a garden. Our Popka, St. Cloud, Assembly. You heard? Let me talk to you for a minute. Malibu, Ivy Lane, Livingston Street, Palmo. You heard me, Mike Ball. What's going on out there, baby? That's how we're doing it at the Jimmy Williams Show. Every Saturday, every Friday, every Monday, every Tuesday, every Wednesday, every Thursday, every it's just be going down, baby.
TJWS Radio Network featuring Jimmy Drop D. Williams and the Jimmy Williams Show. The best in news, talk, and music. Only on TJWS Radio.
News, talk, and music, get down. TJWS Radio, always the best in town.
The Jimmy Williams is always the best in town.